The Jack Ken Cooke Scholarship, I didn't actually think that I would get it.
You know, there were 1,300 applicants this year, right? And guess what? You have been selected as a winner of the Jack Kent Cooke Undergraduate Transfer Scholarship.
Yeah.
I am still in a state of shock, and I will probably not process it even after this is aired. I am going to UMBC to get a secondary education degree and an English degree. People thought I would be a great teacher because of the way that I treat people fairly and also how I make classes, because during summer camp, we're given an opportunity to teach a class. So, and how I made the class fun. School should be a lot more than tests and quizzes and standardized testing and competitions. You're supposed to find yourself in school, and I want to give my students that revelation that, oh, I can do this, I can be this, whatever they want in the future.